Markham. But yep. Beyond that, I don't think I've ever seen him play prior to this week.
Exactly. I've sort of cornered my eyes, been watching him play, and he's a very patient player. He's a running player. Sudirman Payne, Sudirman Kopp, and so on. But he played really well yesterday. But that's the first time we...
Good net shot.
Yeah. Li Shifeng needs to extend this match as long as possible.
And this rally is the sort of rally that he needs.
Yes.
Oh, that's...
And he really, really playing quite well, I would say, Christy, at the moment. A lot of confidence from yesterday.
Today he's got a point to prove, apart from the fact that he could play the winning match to regain the Thomas Cup.
Yep, there's on so many levels. Oh, look at that.
That's right. Oh, Li Shifeng taking time in between rallies.
That's well covered by Li. But look at that.
Oh, yeah.
It's just trading 2 points now.
Yeah, having been 1-7 down. Because if you start going for early winners, you're going to play yourself into trouble.
Yep. It can be, but like this, this is the sign of all.
Missed it. Wonderful to see all of the Super Cup winning team down here supporting the men. That's a single whisper. It certainly is.
Good play. No. That's out.
Just one. There's another good net shot from Christy. Yeah. Oh, that's... This is a big point.
I love that.
Missed it. Yeah. It's a long distance to run for Christy. Diagonal twice.
Yes. That's a good flick serve.
Yes. Let's try and relieve the tension, or quite what that is, send a message to his opponent.
Yeah, it could be both.
Ah, that's brilliant.
There is something on that deep forehand corner for Li Shifeng.
Oh, there's a big gap. This young player from China.
Instead of going for these big smashes, he's not really penetrating Christie's defence, but... got away with it.
He's
attacking a lot.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah. Not a lot.
Oh, that's brilliant. Well, a 13-6 scoreline in favour of Jonathan Christie in the opening game, and then it all got awfully tight. Feel that the second game was beyond him and he would start thinking about conserving his energy for a deciding game. After this final has been concluded. That's a good lift. Yeah. was ready to pounce. The next shot was too good. Oh, that's brilliant. Too late. No, that's it.
Oh.
3-11 down in the game interval. It's one game. No. Mistake. It's going wide. Oh, that was going wide.
I think so too. Simply just don't show anything, but give it everything you have.
The winning match in the Euro Cup final. That's a good flick. Yeah, we'll figure it out, won't we? What do you think?
I think that Christie is standing on the far.
But remember,
Christie chose ends, didn't he?
He did choose ends, and all players have played better from that far side of it.
Go for it, yeah. Christie is really going all out in terms of pace. Look at that follow-up, fantastic.
It's the Indonesian back into the lead. Oh, that's...
Good play.
Yeah.
He's sort of start changing things around, and it's playing on your mind.
Yeah.
well defended by Lee.
Yeah, he's slowing visibly in the rally. Look.
Do you know what that reminds me of? Of course, the match of yesterday as well against Anders Antonsen. But can you remember?
And he's looking for that cross court one now.
Yeah.
The 19-year wait is over. Delirious.